So we've seen spring. We've seen summer.
What's next, Doug?
I think we're going to move on to autumn now. And autumn is the season of harvest. From the perspective of Kazakhstan development, this season represents its achievements and the results of hard labor, strong will, values, and cultural pluralism. However, there are more goals to pursue and many significant milestones to celebrate out there. And the combination of classic, folk, and modern art will put Kazakhstan among the big names on the world's Hall of Fame. And there you get a look at more of the figure skaters, and there a look at some of the aerial artists performing high up above the ice. Violinists.
You also do get a great view here of the audience using those colored lights to really light up the darkness around the stage. It almost looks like stars in a dark night.
Zarina Altunbayeva, the performer in the red gown, up on the one main stage up there.
There
you get a look at her there.
Make her way down the stairs now onto the stage.
Can you tell what's wrong or right if black is white? The camera work, they're giving you a really good sense of all of what we're seeing in front of us here, just multiple things going on all over the arena. Water fountains around the center. The grand piano now rising up. There you see Altunbayeva making her way across that pedal in the middle of the arena to be surrounded by the water fountains.
Figure skaters, I don't know if you caught that. All the girls were upside down, going in a circle there with the male figure skaters.
Димаш Кудайберген.
Opera singer Zarina Altunbayeva and winner of the International Festival of Arts Slavansky Bazaar in Vitebsk, Димаш Кудайбергенов.
Take a look at that performance again. Absolutely beautiful.